It has a little bit of a jazz influence, and it's called the Jitterbug Waltz, and it's by Fats Waller. And all I had was a lead sheet and chords, and so I wrote a piano part and two violin parts. So if you enjoy it, I hope I can play. Mm-hmm.